He weighed in at 321 pounds and stands 6 foot tall. His story comes to us tonight from right here in Vancouver, and is trained by and representing Alive MMA under head coach Nick Girardi. He holds a near-perfect record of 5 wins with only 1 loss, and is the current interim heavyweight champion. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome please, the Grizz, Ryan. And stand 6'1" tall. This 32-year-old comes to us tonight from across the river in Portland, Oregon, and is trained by and representing 503 West Coast Jiu-Jitsu. He is a 13-time MMA veteran, who lets his style is simply freestyle. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the undisputed heavyweight champion. Welcome, please, Jeremy, the workhorse, Morse! This is a class A amateur mixed martial art belt. There will be knees to the head, there will be blood.
All right, gentlemen, this is a championship round. Want a clean fight, check yourself and all that. Give me a command. Any questions? Touch you here, not play.
This fight is set for 5 3 rounds.
Stop, Morse, go!
the action. Our medic is checking out the heavyweight champion.
He's
and see if he can continue.
He's
gonna go. Let's
Thank you. Stop hitting the back of the head. Jeremy, stood him up because of that, all right?
Perfect!
Ryan, you're tough.
Hey, Ryan. Ryan.
No coaching.
How's that? How's it? How's it? Let me look on your mirror for a minute. Okay. You still see all that eye? Okay.
That's the place. I'm concerned.
All right.
I'm going to see his eyeball.
Test it. Okay. How many fingers am I holding up?
Three. All right. Good then.
Okay.
Back down. He's on your half guard. That's out. You're on his half guard. You guys ready? Fight!
That's the best amateur fight I've ever seen in my life. five rounds you're just in, toe-to-toe slugging it out. You got a lot to be proud of, guys, a little bit about it.
Hot rod is what you
say. Wow, what's next for you? You get a stick around with the fitness baby?
Next, if you go my first
I think you made a lot of fans tonight, ladies and gentlemen.